Morning, a federal judge has approved a deal involving a $1.5 million judgment against former Saints running back Deuce McAllister. The deal will be settled in accordance with a confidential agreement with Nissan Motor Acceptance Corporation. NMAC brought the suit in October 2009 over McAllister's failed Mississippi car dealership. McAllister had filed a counterclaim in which he said Nissan did not help his dealership succeed.